I began to feel stagnant. And when I feel stagnant, depression and anxiety overflows and so follows a beautiful downward spiral of what seems to feel like perpetual bullshit. Moody as fuck, cynicism and pessimism reaching its peak. I was uninspired. When I began this journey of becoming MIELE, making a decision within myself to pursue artistry, becoming down for the cause, if you will, I had no idea of what I was doing. I didn't know where to start. And now, I'm unsure of how to keep going. I've realized that when searching for inspiration, sometimes you have to go back to basics to find it. Asking myself very fundamental, almost childlike questions and letting my imagination go from there. I ask, what do you think about when you see the color yellow? Yellow reminds me of a sunny day. Warmth radiating from the sun, caressing your back at noon. Rays of light kissing your cheek. Happiness and lightheartedness. Moving into an energy of positivity. Your mood kind of shifts when you see that color. Well, at least for me it does.
Not many people know unconditional love. Not many people know. Not many people know unconditional love. Yeah. Not many people know. Unconditional love, not many people, not many people know. Love without boundaries, we're so much more than the physical. And without each other, I swear we'd go through more than the typical. Ooh, your love's unconditional, not many people know. Unconditional, not many people know. Love without judgment, I swear you saw my face on the digital. Didn't even faze you, you said you're so much more than the visual. Boy, your love's unconditional, and not many people know. Unconditional, not many people. We're so much more than the physical. We're so much more than the physical. Oh, oh, we're so much more than the physical. So much more than the physical. Your love's unconditional, and not many people know. Unconditional love.
Yellow reminds me of soulfulness. Smooth and warm. Aretha Franklin and Al Green? Jill Scott, Mama Badu, and D'Angelo? What about that soulfulness in a Diggable Planets track, telling me how they cool like that? Common talking about what love is. The way Biggie's salacious words managed to ride so smoothly over the beat. Yellow reminds me of soul. When soulfulness was at the heart of hip-hop. Back when music had flavor.
Little Caesar.
Queen B. That's me.
Yo, I be buying B's, so all my girls be I and C's. Coming backstage, dying to get pleased. You got me, I rock the Versace and linen. While you spot and grinning with a bunch of foxy women. While you speedball with cars, that's the valid. I get clothes custom made from a stylist. Cruising my Lexus land with no mileage. While you walk the street until your feet get calloused. Take you on the natural high like a palate. It be all good, toss your clothes like a salad. When it's all over, put your vote in my ballot. This my diner, I'm Mel and you're Alice. Spend the night and look to C's palace. It be all good as long as you don't act childish. While you standing there with the crisp in your cup, at worst come to worst, keep this on the hush.
I know you see me on the video.
True.
I know you heard me on the radio.
True.
But you you still don't pay me no attention. Listening to what your girlfriends mention. He's a freak. Got a different girl every day of the week. It's cool, not trying to put a rush on you. I had to let you know that I got a crush on you. I know you see me on the video.
True.
I know you heard me on the radio.
True.
But you still don't pay me no attention. Listening to what your girlfriends mention. He's a freak. Got a different girl every day of the week. It's cool, not trying to put a rush on you. I had to let you know that I got a crush on you. I know you see me on the video.
True.
I know you heard me on the radio.
True.
But you still don't pay me no attention. Listening to what your girlfriends mention. He's a freak. Got a different girl every day of the week. It's cool, not trying to put a rush on you. I had to let you know that I got a crush on you.
Yellow reminds me of blackness. I remember being told that dark-skinned black people look ugly in the color yellow because it's too bright for us and will make our skin look darker. Unattractive. I hated my skin, I hated my hair texture, and the last damn thing I wanted to be was darker. Time and wisdom changes perspective. Love is the water for healing. Self-love. There is something about black people wearing the color yellow. The way it complements the golden undertones in our skin. The way it resembles the light that is absorbed in our melanin. We look damn good dressed in yellow. Black women dressed in yellow reminds me of the Yoruba goddess Oshun, adorned in sunflowers and draped in yellow. Yellow reminds me of my true essence. It reminds me of home. What do you feel when you see color?
Hey, Lola, I love you, babe. Picking up a penny with a press on it. It's easier than holding you down. Can't be any harder than holding you up now. To be realist, probably true they say about me. Probably came from my inner circle. It usually come from your inner circle or lack thereof, and I don't know. I can trust. I've been dropping out and I've been hanging out with my high friends, and we too. intentions. I mean, really, it's same me, it's old me, you know, same shit. I've been on the low-key grinding, loaning on the low-key shining. Trying to keep to myself, but you bring me out the character every time again. Damn,